Let's talk a little bit about the divorce. Children of divorced parent. Another family game when mother makes a child her ally. A mother prohibits talking about her father. She can say something like, you cannot say anything about your father. He does not exist. He left us. He's an alcoholic. He's this, this, and this. So a child feels that he or she cannot say anything about the father, neither bad or good things. When parents divorced and children live with their father, maybe for some time or 50-50, a mother might constantly ask her child about her father. She might say, what did you do? Where did you go? What your father said? What car he drives? She will ask thousands of questions about father's personal life, about his new wife, or about his new girlfriend. And of course, she will comment on everything the daughter will tell her about the father, and it's gonna be negative comments. So the situation is gonna be like this. Parents are divorced. Parents do not live together anymore, but their child is still reliving this conflict again and again and again and again. And as a result, a child can create a fake life. When a child realizes that every time when she says something about father, it makes the mother angry, she will create a fake story. She will create a lie. And she will say something that her mother wants to hear. And within time, she gets used to her own lies. She will lie to her mother, she will lie to her father, she will lie to her friends, to her grandparents. And as a result, when she grows up, she is not gonna be able to build trustful, loving, caring, respectful relationship. She is gonna live in her lies forever. And this is gonna be her defensive mechanism. She will not be able to trust her partner. She will not be able to be vulnerable. She will try to create some games, lies, because this is the defensive mechanism that help her to survive through this family game when the child is between two divorced parents.